only hold sundries in one piece by the time Grok's done with it. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances.
Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands? On your son's hands? I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever. Kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
Oh, shucks.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head. Superior bastard.
Get out of there. Go up here.
At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
Little brother,
weapon? A Draupnir spear?
The Draupnir spear.
Well, any given number of Draupnir spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
я мог бы додум.
Another coffin from Yari and
Soma. It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior, meant to fight in the family's wars, find a way, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
Isso. food. Bene.
So this Drachmir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, Rex, more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
I need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be Barth given a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar where you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye, might be worth looking for Donald's hammer while at it. Your choice, of course.
Not the first time I've had an Aesir threaten my life.
But
thinking I'd like it to be the last.